Hey everyone, my name's Evan, and today I'm going to show you how to use Query Manager to build custom schemas for your data lake and data warehouse transfers. Let's get started.
Custom schemas give you the ability to control which fields show up in your data destination. You may be looking for fields that exist outside the standard schema, or maybe you want a smaller amount of data than the standard schemas have. There are two ways to build a schema, starting from scratch or using the standard schema as a template. Let's build one from scratch first. Now that I've found my way to Query Manager, I'll start by authenticating a data source. In this example, I'll use Google Ads. I'll then be asked to pick which destination I'd like to use the Query Manager with. Don't worry, any queries we create will be available for all data destinations. Once I've made my choice, I'll start using the sidebar to select the accounts, date range, and fields that I want to use to design my schema. Once I have my selections configured, I'll flip the switch to DWH, standing for Data Warehouse, and click Run. This will automatically generate a preview of the data I can expect to see when I use this schema in a transfer. If I'm seeing what I'm expecting, then I can go ahead and save my query using the Save button. My query will be added to a new schema that I can then later use in my transfer configuration. Think of schemas as groups of queries. A transfer can only use one schema at a time, but a schema can contain multiple queries. Depending on what kind of data you're trying to push into your data warehouse or data lake, you might need multiple queries to access all the data you're looking for. Remember, the Query Manager is only a preview environment. Any accounts, date ranges, filters you use, or queries you run won't actually move any data into your destination. Now that we've created a schema from scratch, let's look at using one of the standard tables as a template. I can simply scroll to the bottom of the schema list and find all of the standard queries. When I click on the table I'm interested in, its fields will automatically populate in my field selection boxes up top. I can then add or remove fields from the schema based on my preference and save the query to my schema. Once you've saved your schema, you'll find it and all of its queries when you go to configure a transfer to your data warehouse or data lake destination.
If you'd like to learn more about Query Manager, please reach out to your customer success manager or the sales representative that you're working with. If you're new to Supermetrics and would like to give it a spin for yourself, feel free to visit our website and start a free 14-day trial. Thanks for joining us today.